How many generations have your family been Sunderland fans?
My family have always been Sunderland fans, as far back as the football club starts. People in Sunderland grew up having the folklore passed down to them through the generations of Sunderland being a great team.
It's really what you are. It's something that's indescribable to some extent.
For me, I mean, following your dad's footsteps, as always. It's just getting out, you know, obviously you're with family, you're seeing good football.
The one I remember was my grandfather, who he had his leg blown off in the First World War. He had a wooden leg. The only time I ever saw him run was when he was running for the bus to get to the match.
All my family have supported Sunderland since they came over from Ireland at the end of the 1800s.
I have a son, I have a daughter, I have two grandchildren, and they all follow the team. Up here, football is a religion, and we just follow our team. Anywhere on the globe, we'll go.
On the river where they used to build the boats, by the harbour wall, the place you loved the most, I can see you there alone, but are you known? I'll be there soon. All your life you worked your fingers to the bone. You worked hard for every little thing you own. That you gave away for years as if you'd known. They were calling out. But if you could see me now, and if you could see me now, I hope that I'm making you proud. I hope that I'm making you proud. Proud.
Chris McGuire, he sends it back forwards. And the Phillips has gone against him. Charlton that we have learned to know. And is it